Hi, my name is Pastor Eko Washen. You see, I've heard people saying in this world, for you to succeed, you need the favor of the Lord, you need the grace of God for you to succeed on this earth. But I want to say that that thing is not true. Every born-again Christian possesses the grace of God. If you are a born-again Christian, if you have given your life to Jesus Christ, you possessed the grace of God in your life. So the issue of you need grace, you need favor to prosper or to succeed in life is not true. When you read the book of John, 1 John chapter 4, verse 4, the Bible says that he who is in you is greater than what is in the world. How can you have the greater one inside you? And at the end of the day, or at the same time, you need the greater one to give you grace before you can succeed on this earth. You see, you have been brainwashed to believe certain things that are not true. There is nowhere in the Bible that says that you need the grace of God before you can be successful. You don't need the grace of God. Whilst you are a Christian, the greater one, or whilst you have given your life to Jesus Christ, the greater one lives in you. He who is in me is greater than what is in the world. You see, Bill Gates is not a Christian. Zuckerberg is not a Christian. Aliko Dangote is not a Christian. And these men are successful people on this earth. So why do we say then we need to, or we have to go to church and pray for the grace of God? Pray for favor before you will be successful. You never have to pray for favor. You never have to pray for that grace before you have success in your life. You need to look at the greater one who is inside you. Because if the greater one is inside you, then you can do anything on this earth. The Bible says that I can do anything through Christ whose word strengthens me. So you can do anything because the greater one is in you. God bless you for watching this video, and I believe that you are going to succeed, and I believe that you are going to take action in life. If you can take action in life, you will see the hand of the Lord in your life. God bless. My name is Pastor Eko Washen.